Nissan recalled nearly 240,000 cars and SUVs worldwide due to a fire risk and is advising people to park the vehicles outdoor in rare cases. An anti-lock brake pump can leak brake fluid onto a circuit board, causing an electrical short and increasing the fire risk, according to the company. If drivers see the anti-lock brake warning lamp for more than 10 seconds after starting the engine, contact Nissan or Infiniti to have the vehicle towed to a dealer. Dealers will inspect the pump serial numbers and replace them if necessary beginning October 15th. The recall covers certain 2015 to 2017 Nissan Murano, 2016 and 2017 Nissan Maxima, 2017 through 2018 Nissan Pathfinder, and 2017 Infiniti QX60 vehicles. Matt Uris for CBS 11 News.